out for Scarface here.
He has a large scar down his face. And an attitude. He comes in fast.
Mitchell, look out! Whoa, dude. That was close.
Andy and Mitch are here 2 months later than last year. Things could be different. Maybe older, bolder males, like Scarface, are keeping the brothers away. The shark moves in with a damaged pectoral fin. Just like one of the brothers had last year. Could it be him?
Topside! It's one of the brothers! This is unbelievable!
Andy's certain it's him. The tail marking is right too. But where is his brother? The damaged fin matches one of the brothers filmed last year.
But only one! Where's the other brother? Wait, look!
Then, a second shark slowly comes into view. Same gender, same size, and the same markings.
Copy that. Both of the brothers from last year are down there. Awesome work, mate.
Oh, that's a wrap.
Still no sign of aggression toward each other at all. It's a fleeting encounter. but they have enough ID shots to check against the database. Andy is already confident.
We found the brothers! We found the brothers! They showed up together, they're both tagged. They look very similar, they're a little bigger. They're definitively the brothers. You can see the lower cottontail pigmentation pattern. The brothers are here! Holy dude! Yes!
I gotta check the footage, but I can guarantee we just saw the brothers.